Right back to the vault. Here's Ayla McKean.
That's why Ayla is out.